A good number of you guys have asked that I do a tutorial showing you how to install your Facebook pixel on your blogger, and that's what I'm going to do in this video. Now the first step is to create the Facebook pixel that you are going to be using for this process, and to do that you just need to come over to business settings. If I click on all tools here, come over to business settings, and then the next thing to do here is to come over to data sources, click on pixels. Here you are going to see all the pixels you've created on this business account before. You just want to click on add, then you give your pixel a name. Let me say for blogger, right? Then I'll click on continue. Okay, so here you have these two options: either continue managing your business or set up the pixel now. Click on set up the pixel now. And then the option you want to select is manually add pixel code to website. So I'm going to click on this, and that's going to give you the pixel code that you can add to your blog. So what you just need to do is to click here to copy. Now after copying this code, you can see this instruction from Facebook here. Say copy and paste the code into the bottom of the header section of your site. What this basically means is we are going to be entering this code into the header section of our blogger blog. Okay, and to do that, just come over to your blog and then come over to theme, and you are going to see the theme you are using in your blog, and then you just want to click on this tiny drop down icon that you have here that will bring up all of these options. Then you want to click on edit HTML. Remember, we are entering the code into the HTML of our website, and over here this is where the header section of your website starts from. Okay, so I'll just create a paragraph here and then paste the code we just copied from Facebook. Then you try to save by clicking on this save icon right here. And then you are going to get this error message from Blogger, all of this text, but the most important thing here is there's an error on line 19 of the code we just pasted. Okay, so here's 19, right? And you want to add an AMP semicolon in front of the and symbol that you have here. Okay, instead of just having and, you add AMP semicolon, and then you want to repeat the same process for the second and that we have here. I will type in AMP semicolon, and then you click on save, and as you can see here, it's saying update successful. That means we've successfully pasted our pixel code on our website. And to test that, you can simply come back here, I'll click on view blog right here, just right click and then click on inspect. If I click on Ctrl F and I type in meta, you see meta pixel code right here on our blog. Okay, and you can further confirm that. Copy your link, come over to your business settings, scroll down. You can turn on automatic advanced matching if you want, and then go over to test if your pixel has actually started working by pasting the link to your blog here, and then you click on send test traffic. Okay, after loading this page, we'll come back here, just allow this to load in a moment. And as you can see that our pixel is now active. Very simple and very easy. You can go ahead and click continue. Then you can use Facebook event setup to set up your 8 priority events, but I'm not going to do that right now. Then what you can just do is to add this pixel to your ad account so I can use it whenever you are setting up your ads. Just come over and click connected assets, click on add assets, and then you select the ad account you want to use this pixel on. You click on add. That way, whenever you are setting up ads, this pixel is going to be available for you to use on your ads. So it is this simple. The only technical part is where you need to add AMP semicolon in front of the and symbol in your Facebook pixel code. So that basically has to do with HTML rules that is outside the scope of this video. But basically, if you do that, your pixel is going to be installed successfully. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you are just coming to the channel for the first time, hit that subscribe button so I get more updates like this in the future. And if you have any questions from this video, you can just let me know down below in the comment section. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one.